I am a demon heart, both blessed and cursed. Orchid a feline turned me against my will. And ever since, my life has been a constant struggle. Trying to tell friends from enemies. I've been imprisoned, released, and betrayed. On my journey to true freedom, I've had an ally. But he was a liar, like so many others. There was another, caged and tormented. A secret I wasn't supposed to discover. I had a choice. To release the trapped one and sacrifice my old ally. Or to simply walk away. You warned me.
The child is insane and seeks the death of your kin. In his trance, he weeps for the apocalypse.
A demon apocalypse. Was it true?
For centuries I have been enslaved, rotting behind brick walls and anti-magic seals. Great Thane, the Wingless One, bringer of the apocalypse. Bow before my might, little demon heart.
Right. Were you having another nightmare?
Hello there, Mother. I am back as well.
Thank you.
I never thought we'd come such a long way, you and I.
They would be wise to believe in the prophecy of Ravage.
You know,
think I understand. I was wondering.
Mwah!